While I was loading comments. Now, this is very rare, but it can happen if you're scrolling through comments very quickly. I'll still continue to do it as long as there are lots of comments to check, but it could crash sometimes if you're unlucky, or it could be very strained or something. So, this is a problem. I really wish it didn't crash, and I'll hit my iPad for each time it crashes because I don't like it.